Yo, what's going on? It's your girl Mona L. I'm here on my second video shoot. I got the homies on deck, Fred the Godson, Remo the Hitmaker, Kaven Brown, Food of the Future, Mills Miller. We on deck out here, baby. It's going down. You already know what it is. Behind the Lens TV. Still stack commissary. Your bitch talk about me ballin'. Commentary. I'm break a nail, but my goonies will work. I got a little deuce in the Dooney and Burke. I be in the whip, hater with Remo the hit maker. He signed me, told me the motto was get paper. So I'ma get it, bitch. And them hoes know most my clothes tailored. Rest in peace, Elizabeth. This is it. Get my knife, split your shit.
This is your boy Mills Miller here. From uptown born, shooting a music video for Mona L featuring Fred the Godson. I've been shooting a shitload of videos for about a good 2 years now. Shouts to Hunk, shouts to Remo, shouts to Mona, she's a tremendous artist. The song is dope, produced by my man, my homie, my brother, Food of the Future. Man, it was a great day today, man. We shot all around home, finished on this dope rooftop, thanks to my man Rev, producer. Kaven Brown, we put this whole thing together. Shouts to Hunk once again, and look out for the video, man. It's a real dope street. Sexy joint from Mona L. We got other joints on the way. New Love featuring Jadakiss and Palm My Back featuring Batman Scoop that I'm shooting as well. So we're going to look out for a lot more dope videos, man. Shout out to Hunk. Shout out to everybody. Shout out to New Wave Music. 100, man. Support Mel Miller.
Alright, listen. Usually I'll be talking, bringing in the videos, but this is not me. This is not my day. This is the beautiful Mona L, the future of female hip hop. So Mona, talk to him, baby.
What's going on? It's your girl Mona L. I'm rocking here with my big bro, Fred the Godson. I'm at my second video shoot, freestyle that we did. We in Harlem with it, we on the rooftop. It's a beautiful day. New Wave TBM. And yeah, man, let's get it. We out here, baby. You already know.
Yeah.
What's going on, y'all? It's your boy, Buddha the Future. One half of Buddha the Future, Grand's Music. Worked with artists 50 Cent, Lloyd Banks, Waka Flocka, Fred the Godson, Mona L, Jim Jones, Coogee Rap, Corey Guns, and the name goes on. And I'm just happy to be here, part of Hunk Records and what they doing. I'm just here supporting, you know, trying to add some, you know, flavor to the game, a new sound.
You, what was your earliest exposure of Mona L to you?
And then one day I was in the studio and Fred gave me a call like, yo, you gotta come to the studio. She just destroyed a record, one of the records you and Grants produced. So when I went down to the studio, I was speechless. So she definitely did her thing. She spit better than most niggas that I've heard lately. So she doing her thing, man.
Oh shit, I'm sorry about my back. Speaking of which, make sure you go download my mixtape, which is titled Part of My Back. Remo the Hitmaker presents yours truly, Mona L. Part of My Back is available on natpiff.com, so make sure you go and download it. Make sure you go download my single, Part of My Back. It's available on iTunes. It's only 99 cents. So if you support your girl and you support New Wave Music for Life, make sure you go and support your girl. It's only 99 cents. This is my second video shoot. We here with Fred the Godson, like I mentioned earlier. So I'm just like super excited. It's been a long day. I'm hungry, but you know what? We getting work done, and that's all that matters. So what was the
concept of the video that y'all shot today? Matter of fact, tell everybody the title and then go about what the concept and all that stuff.
Well, basically the concept of the video is actually just like a Harlem-based theme. Me and Fred the Godson, we just did a freestyle, and it was just a real street record, and I'm from Harlem, Fred is from the Bronx, so we basically just wanted to keep it hood, you know what I mean? This is where it's at, New York City, so that's what I'm repping. I'm repping New York City, and I'm holding it down for Harlem, I'm holding it down for the female MCs, and yeah, man, like I said, 2011 is... It's looking like a good year for New Wave.
I'm back in this place. Nah, I'm just Nah, this is my, you know, I gotta say this on camera, man. People don't know this. Ready? You ready to drop the bomb on?
Yeah. I'm ready.
We first line blood cousins.
You know what I mean? Family. And you know, ain't nothing better in the world right now to just do good for my family and my brother, my big brother, I say, you know, from another. And you know, really make noise out here in New York City, man. You know what I'm saying? I feel really good. I'm blessed with him, working with my team, my family. We always try to make a quick chemistry oriented. But what was the question? I came in and just said a whole bunch of shit.
He was just saying, how could they get at us? And I just said, you know, go to the website, check out the work. And then I just started.
KavenBrown.com, MillsWheeler.com.
I was just saying, who were some of the people that we worked with?
Chrisette Michelle, Mickey Fax, Miguel. All I Want Is You Dude, if y'all don't know him. Fred the God. Millions of Times, Vado, Lloyd Banks, Oom P, Jada Kiss, damn, don't even know.
The whole block
Fabulous. Work. Fabulous.
The whole block work.
Papers,
Axel,
Zoe Dre, Crazy 730,
yeah. Chance, all of them was my
goods. Damn, we done rocked out hard. Charlie Clips. I'm sorry I keep doing that, I'm not a rapper, but.
and just the other thing about building team and shit.
Shout out to the boy Fred, man.
We all came out together. We used to be in an apartment in the Bronx together talking about
videos and shit.
Videos, and he's like, "Yo, Fred, I'm telling you, man, I can make your shit look crazy." And I'm looking at the nigga like, "Yo, come on, man,
you crazy?
Like, please, like, and look now,
You rocking? Crazy.
You know, niggas is calling me, asking me,
shots
yo,
and shit.
So, well, you got Mills Miller number, yo? You think you can hook me up with Mills Miller? You know, so it is what it is, man. You know, we be doing, we taking over the new generation. I told y'all we got it rocking."
Yeah. Yes, sir.
Yo, man.
Love, man.
For real.
Like, yo,
real,
man. Call that nigga. You about to
spit. Can I hold this, though? Can I hold that down?
Yeah, whenever.
I'm going to step off. Yo, let me get this.
So, right now, we more than hit Maker Hug Records. You know, Mona L, she working. She's doing the thing. I'm going to hear a lot from her. She's going to take over. Mark my words. I'm telling y'all. I'm giving y'all the free warning. Fuck with me or not. Y'all don't got to fuck with me. You ain't got to listen to me. Might as well just do it now. Then it'll be forced. But you all gonna give it up real quick, man.
Yeah, like you said, we out here. We more the head maker, man. You know, artist Mona L, she poppin'.
So yeah,
know?
Now I see she got that new tape out.
Yes, sir.
Talk about
yes,
that,
sir. Man. You know, it's called Part of My Back, you know what I'm saying? My big bro, Fred the Godson on there, you know what I'm saying? Oom P on there. Jada Kiss on there, you know what I'm saying? It's crazy, man. Like, she's growing, man. It's gonna get real ugly out here.
Booty Feature Grand Music signing out. Behind the Lenses TV.com is an enterprise. Thank y'all for having me on y'all show.
This is Mills Miller. And you just saw me on Behind the Lenses. Behind the
Lens. Yo, what's going on? It's your girl Mona L. And you just saw me on Behind the Lens TV. Holla at yourself.